It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the Gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the air. Now I believe I have a formula that may work. An extract from the seed pods of the plant. The liver of animals that consume the flowers and have metabolized the toxins. A phenothiazine derivative.
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Thank you.
the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmissions since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
You're back. We could use you.
Hello.
Thank you. The invaders have taken most of the Eastern Valley, but we need to keep them from moving any farther.
I'm here to help. What can I do?
Our first task is to learn all we can about the invaders. We need any information you can gather in the old prison. I won't lie to you, it will be dangerous. But that information is worth the risk. Will you help us?
I'll head there as soon as I'm able.
I'll be here.
Chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now. I think about Dad every day. For years, I was so angry with him. For losing himself in his work. For chasing what I thought were fairy tales. I had no idea. I keep telling myself that I was young.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way. Another sculpture. But this one looks like a game. These pieces look familiar.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountain.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
You and me.
Looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
Thank you.
Only enough for two doses. Got to make them count.
It's working, Nadia. Everything looks... normal is the wrong word, but nothing like the last time.
Good. I've made my own antidote and enough for Grandpa, if we find him. I'm on my way to meet you now.
Scarecrows, of course. This can't be the same place. I was lost in here.
When the guilt of working in the gulag became too strong, I would lash out. I stole...
This is Trinity gear.
It's all wrong. Lost the old man entering the veil. Lost Fisher. Lost Parker. Just gone. No trace. Can't trust the eye.
Right past it last time. No bodies, though. Maybe they're still alive in here. Nothing. Just a forest. It was so real. Nadia, what do you know about these ruins out here?
Even before the witch made her home there, our people avoided the veil. The founders were building a shrine out there, but something happened to them. None of us have been in there in generations.
We decided to wait until winter passed.
Be careful. Even if your visions weren't real, that place is still deadly.
Ground. There's your magic fire. I wonder if I can move these platforms. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
It is my great honor to have been given the responsibility of overseeing the
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley.
It's dark. The others are out there. I can hear them.
Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can anchor a rope on that pulley. Maybe I can connect this to something. get across somehow. Raise and lock these platforms to get over there. Maybe I can raise and lock these platforms to get over there.